Tomorrow, the man who stabbed an Indian Hill teenager while she was out for a jog is going to be released from prison.
It was a brutal attack. It shocked neighbors and almost killed this young girl. And tonight, that victim is sharing her story about recovery and survival with our Jackie Canjado. Jackie?
Mike and Sheree, tomorrow the man who attacked Casey Hilmer will be moving out of jail and back into her neighborhood to live with his parents. Casey admitted to me tonight it's a scary prospect for her, but she's never been one to let fear stop her from thriving.
If you come to Casey Hilmer's spin class, you'll leave stronger in both muscle and mind.
I really wanted to empower people like through my classes, through just the whole experience.
The 23-year-old knows something about empowerment, about choosing to survive when you're literally beaten down.
When I was grabbed off the street, so the first thing that came to my mind was my family. I thought, I'm never going to see them again. And I think that's what I really fought for.
10 years ago, at only 13, Casey was brutally attacked while on a run in her Indian Hill neighborhood. Her neighbor, Benjamin White, pulled her into the woods and stabbed her 4 times. He took her young teenage innocence, but he couldn't steal her spirit and her drive to keep pushing forward.
I remember being in the hospital and asking them, like, can I run? Like, am I allowed to, like, get back to running?
Now, as a recent college grad, Casey is showing others how to push their own limits. She and her mom just opened this Loveland cycling studio with state-of-the-art bikes that pivot to push pedalers to a new peak.
I want them to get a really hard workout, but I want them to leave feeling more confident in themselves and feeling like, when they're pushed to their edge or pushed to their limit, they still keep fighting, because that's what I had to do and that's what you have to do in life. You can't give up. You have to keep going, keep pushing, keep fighting.
While White will be returning to Casey's neighborhood tomorrow, he'll be on house arrest for the first 6 months, and he's not allowed to go past her house for the next 5 years. Sheree?